I've been asked to do books like before, you know, and I was doing an interview with a guy called Andy for Q magazine, and he said, because he's interviewed me before and he's seen interviews and he's like, you know, you've got an interest in life, like, why don't you do a book? I got a friend who's a social worker. He said my upbringing was unstable, traumatic, all this stuff, but I can't see it. So for me, you know, I think life is hard for everybody. So everybody can relate to the book, you know, it don't matter. Rich, poor, you know, we all have to lose someone. Things happen, life is just not easy for anybody. My cousin sent me from my great-great-granddad of my great-great-uncle being arrested in a place where I used to go fighting a policeman. So it's hard-working class people, but then you have I know a guy, Wayne Lomas, who got murdered. They chopped his arms, legs up and stuff and put him in the concrete floor in someone's house up there. So all kinds, so it could be some random violence or it can be, you know, something's happened. And then, you know, sometimes in these communities you get a feud maybe with a different family, and then it could just be a fight. It sounds violent, but I wasn't a fighter, you know, so I went to all the same places, so it ain't like, as crazy as it sounds, like you don't have to be a tough person to grow up there. I wasn't tough, and I had no problems growing up there. Like, the first time I went on the plane was because of music. So, like, my grandmother, who's passed now, she's never left England, you know, never been on the plane. So I probably wouldn't have went anywhere, you know, the first time I got a passport, was because I had to go and do a show. So I don't think I would have, you know, I was quite happy in my community. So if it wasn't for music, I don't think I would have, there's no way I would have been in New York, LA, Russia. I've been literally around the world. So the first song was a song called Aftermath. My cousin kept saying to me, Michal kept saying, like, you should get that song out. So I did a white label. And then 6 weeks later, I was, like, a few weeks later, I was signed to Island. I just did literally anything I wanted, you know? It's like, I'm doing a new album now. As soon as that's ready to mix, I'll be thinking about the next album. I've done maybe 13, 14 albums. Everyone's different. There's not one of my albums sound the same. Hopefully this book could be like my music and it can help people get through hard times, which we all gotta go through. Some people might see this book as my struggle, and I hope it can help people with their struggle.